Do you want to learn how to make amazing 3D art, but all you have is an iPad or an Android tablet? Today's the day. What's up, guys? Welcome. My name is Dave Reed, aka Drug Free Dave. I've been drawing for over 30 years. I graduated from SVA, School of Visual Arts, in New York City, and now I'm obsessed and I love creating 3D art. And I've also been obsessed with showing everyone that they can do 3D art too. So this class is all about Batman. We're going to create a really cool Batman sculpt, and it's also going to be really great to print if any of you guys are interested in printing as well. Some of the things we'll cover in this class are setting up our scene so we can get to sculpting, blocking out our sculpts, using various sculpting tools, and different approaches to sculpting and different formulas to be able to get the sculpt and get the results that we want. So what you'll learn in this class is how to take a 2D image, an idea, a character, a comic book character, and break it down into simple steps. Just break it down into simple shapes, put them all together, use the tools. So you'll be able to do this with any comic book character. Think of everything as simple shapes and just build everything block by block. That's how I teach. That's how the class is going to go. And that's how you'll get amazing results. So I'm going to be using an iPad Pro 2022, but I started with Nomad with a 2015 iPad Pro. So there's some flexibility. You don't have to have the most expensive tablet to be able to do 3D. And the best part about it is you can create these anywhere. You can create these on plane, on a train. You can take it with you on vacation, and you can create amazing 3D art anywhere. All right, I think I covered everything. That's enough talking for now. Let's go ahead and get started on our amazing 3D Batman model in Nomad Sculpt.